I was watching a course on cold calling recently, and I want to read to you what this person said and then also quote the course, because I almost jumped out of my seat and quit my profession when I heard this was still happening in modern cold calling and outbound sales development. They said, when you first get on the phone with a decision maker, say this: "Hey decision maker, I had spoke with someone at your office and they recommended I call you." Pause. Now, what the trainer said after that to the audience was the most disturbing thing yet. He said, "It doesn't really matter if someone recommended you to them or not. What matters is that the customer feels that you're safe." I mean, what a way to prove to someone that you're safe by lying to them.